Hi guys, Porter's Head Boating Lake again. Pretty clear today, not many people about. Little bit of wind. I'm going to try out the, it was originally a rubber band powered boat that I did, but it's now radio controlled, and today it's got a bigger motor in it. And we'll be running on a 3S LiPo, a small 3S. So we'll see how we get on. Oh, I'll probably put the little camera on it as well. But that's not waterproof. Right, let's see if we can get this set up. I did remember, I was talking about putting a bit of extra weight in there to hold it down. That fit in there. A rock. Probably make it sink. Just check that for balance. I think we're leaning a bit to the right. Whoa, that wind's taking it. Definitely leaning right. Taking water in. Don't know where that's come from. Anyway, if we're leaning right, let's put the battery over on this side. Well, motor's stone cold. ESC seems okay. But I do get the feeling I should be a bit more ambitious and put more weight in it, get it lower in the water. Oh, now we're that side. Oh, come on. And that's the propeller hitting the bottom of the hull. That's that one. Definitely going a bit faster than it should do in that. That'll do. It's working. But I think we need a bit more weight. Like I say, oh, it's coming on to rain. Perfect time to stop. Don't want to get wet. Yeah, took a bit of water there. Have to check what that's about. Probably where I melted through under there to get the new motor in position. That's my best bet.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon. to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.